Nice descending piano. Hey superstars, HBK Luke here. Hope you sexy boys and girls are doing great, baby. Let's go! Woo! It's time for the ABBA with The Winner Takes It All from the 1980 album Super Trooper, written by Benny and Bjorn with Anita on lead vocal. It was a UK number one and their final top 10 US hit. And without further ado, let's get to it. We have the music video. It's showtime. Nice descending piano. Some lovely airy light vocals.
I don't want to talk about the things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too.
It's ghostly backing vocal.
Nothing more to say. No more ace to play.
Nice,
the winner takes it all. The loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong.
Oh my goodness! Woo! I mean, it's so sad, but it's just brilliant. I mean, her vocal, Anita's vocal is just, it's piercing. You know, you can feel that pain of this heartbreak. And interesting, you know, the music, this beautiful descending piano. But then we move into this, you know, that catchy, bouncy, almost upbeat sounding ABBA sound, which just makes them just, you know, so melodic and easy to listen to. And then this heartbreaking imagery where we've got these, you know, these happy scenes, but then she's unhappy in the scene. And then we've got these still, you know, these videos that turn into stills because that's it, now it's over. Oh, very powerful. But yeah, loving it.
Like I used to kiss you, does it feel the same? When she calls your name, somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. If it makes you feel sad, and I understand, you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it all.
My goodness, they've outdone themselves this time. ABBA are just sensational. This one very much a sad ballad. It still had that kind of upbeat, that bouncy piano that made the song catchy with that synthesized beat in there. But overall, you know, you could feel the sadness. I feel like the vocal really dictated the song. You know, the music kind of played around the vocal. Anita's, when she does those long notes, the two at the end, just piercing right through your soul. Who has done this to you? Who has caused you this heartbreak? And there's that shot at the end of her just looking so unhappy. You know, there's the great lyric in there about the no self-confidence. And, you know, you could feel it, that feeling just taken, everything just taken out of you. And you kind of feel like you're left with nothing. The piano in this was great. You know, that descending, but just so light and melodic. That bouncy feeling, which kind of gave that hint of this hope, this holding on to before it's taken away again at the end when we go back to this real simplistic piano with Anita's vocal. The backing vocal, that haunting, longing feeling, just, you know, enhancing that feeling of being lost. Just awesome, ghostly, wasn't it? But done to perfection. Yeah, I mean, this came very soon. I think they recorded the video for this about 10 days after Anita's divorce from Bjorn. Now, he said that this isn't about their divorce, but I can imagine that it's very much with that in mind, certainly with the lyrics and everything else as well. I mean, imagine singing a song as Anita about a breakup written by your ex-partner, who apparently wrote the lyrics while he was drunk. So maybe that's the key. The key to great music is to be high or drunk. I think this song is kind of, it's like this self-aware guilt and heartbreak, isn't it? You know, the winner takes it all. I think, you know, it's saying basically, if we look at the imagery in the video as well, you know, the three of them all happy still, she's all sad. It's almost like, you know, he's left or he's gone. But not only is he gone, he's taken all of your kind of love. And all you've got to give as well. Like, that's just been ripped out of you. And, you know, the winner. I mean, there's no winners, I don't think, in the breakup of relationships, really. But, you know, that the one who can move on quickly and onto something else and be happy. And you leave the other one, you know, the loser standing small. Because you've still got love for this person, but they've already got a love for someone else. They've got everything. They've got your love and the new person's love. And they're probably not feeling how you're feeling. And I think that's what this song's talking about here. No self-confidence, you know, taking all your energy, all your feeling, question yourself not being good enough, but you still want to be with this person that you, in your mind, have said, oh, I'm not good enough for them. And it's just this heartbreaking feeling, you know, comes across magically in the vocal. I think this is Anita at her best, and perhaps at their best in terms of lyrics as well, just awesome. Interesting in the structure of the song as well, in that we don't really get like a chorus. We kind of just get these verses, don't we? And it's kind of this continuous going on before that real release at the end of the song. Magical, loving this ABBA journey. Can't wait for it to continue. Fast becoming HBK's favourite group. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. Please like and subscribe. And HBK Luke, is signing out, brother.